3-0. Let's see. Here's the pitch, swung on, lined into right center field. That's deep. It's going to one-hop the wall. It's going to be the center fielder, Tommy Pham, firing into second base, but not in time, as Travis Taijeron goes after a 3-0 pitch and lines a double to right center.
Green lighted because it's a close game, and Taijeron have good power, led the team with 25 home runs last year. That is his team best 14th double, and the 51s have something brewing in the bottom of the sixth.